Don't touch that dial. I know you don't want to hear the word shred again, at least till 2019, but I've got to reach out with a huge, heartfelt thank you. This was our fifth annual Green and Clean event. Over 200 of you got to be relieved of your shredding and e-waste items, but better yet, you stepped up to help our local community. The food pantry received almost 500 item donations and over $300 in cash to help feed our hungry neighbors. And the Assistance League collected 3 truckloads of gently used household items that they're going to be able to repurpose and put back into the community. From my heart, I thank you so much. You know, with the Sack and Stone team, we like to do things different and better. I think we delivered on this event as well. And again, thanks to you for stepping up to help the community. Stay tuned for future events. Thank you so much.